Welcome to the SOTI video series. My name is Richard, a senior principal instructor here at SOTI. In this video, we'll see the device side experience of an iOS device enrolling into SOTI MobiControl with automated device enrollment. Let's say we've turned on our new device or our factory reset device. We met with the hello screen, information in terms of setting the language and also the location, and then the language would be set. There'll be a little bit of information in terms of the device appearance, in terms of the size of the icon, just for the user navigation experience. And then from that point, the Wi-Fi network would be chosen. We would add our Wi-Fi network credentials in terms of what the device is connecting to. And then from that point, as long as there is a connection outbound to Apple services, as mentioned previously, after that point, the device is going to be activating and Apple services will inform the device that there is a configuration that needs to be applied. And the configuration is for our particular MobiControl server that we've linked through Apple Business Manager. Once that configuration is retrieved, there's a message saying that the device will be managed by SOTI MobiControl and that this is a company device, and we're going to enroll this particular device. When this happens, the device will now reach out to SOTI MobiControl and get its enrollment policy information. And as we mentioned previously, the only screens that I said I was looking to appear on the device was the Wi-Fi credentials, as we saw previously, and also because I chose authentication, it's now asking my authentication password. I enter the password, click login. It's now configuring the iPad. At this point, it is configuring the device into our SOTI MobiControl instance, and now the device is set up. If we go to SOTI MobiControl, we can now see that our device is added and is visible. Now, please note, there is currently no SOTI MobiControl agent on the device. For an iOS device, this is a post-enrollment stage, and we'll look at that as we look at application provisioning through Apple Business Manager in a subsequent video. Thank you for joining this video where we've seen the device-side experience of iOS devices enrolling into SOTI MobiControl using automated device enrollment. This provides an efficient and scalable method of enrolling company iOS devices. However, there can be some situations when an alternative is required to enroll these company devices. Join me in the next video where we'll work through two use cases using a tool called Apple Configurator 2. For further tutorials, visit and subscribe to the SOTI YouTube channel. And for more information about the SOTI One platform, visit SOTI.net.